as we're figuring out what ads to show, the we have systems that predict click-through rate on ads so that we're sure that we're ranking them appropriately relative to what users are going to find as, as relevant. And similar systems power our news feed, you know, using click-through rate as a indication of interest by our users, making sure that what we build is as engaging as possible to the end user.
Interesting.